the usual starting five here for head coach Melissa Graves. Kenzie Forbes lets it fly and knocks it down. The junior from Folsom, California, former Cal Bear.
Good effort, really good hustle, and that's going to create extra possessions. And you can tell by the way this game is going that Harvard's going to need every single possession.
Mullaney left wide open, knocks it down. You know, Lola Mullaney today.
Harvard out offensive rebounding BU 8-3 at the moment. And that's been why they've been able to stay in this game, quite honestly.
Three ball, Forbes is cash. 13th. Second leading scorer on a team that is really balanced in terms of who scores after Sidney Johnson.
And right now, this gym belongs to BU.
Boy, they'll quiet those BU fans a little bit. Here's another three ball. Turner feeling it. But BU will take it from her as it's turned over. Pressure defense by Harvard in transition. Stritzel to the basket with a left hand. Cuts the gap to 8.
Simple. The VDs and Boston University needed that one. Back up 5. You can see Harvard's full court.
Oh, there's Mackenzie Forbes. Says, don't forget about me. She had 13 first half points.
That worked a little bit in the first half. Hasn't really been the bread and butter today, but this has.
Turner on the baseline rattles it in to tie the game at 66. Her day for Harmony Turner, 24 points. Mackenzie Forbes is a point away from her career high. Forbes spots up from 3, knocks it down. Harvard in front by a triple. Mackenzie Forbes.
Watch out for Pina.
Gets it. Curls one up. It won't go. Harvard comes back from 19 down to beat their ancient rival, the BU Terriers. Mackenzie Forbes, the game-winning 3.